Oh, you shouldn't have kissed me. Got me so excited. And when you asked me out, I really was delighted. So we went to a pub in Belsize Park, and we cheered on England as the sky grew dark. Oh, you shouldn't have kissed me, 'cause you started a fight. But then I found out your serial life. You lied about your status, you lied about your life. You never mentioned your three children or the fact you have a wife. Now it's England 2, Colombia 0. And I know just how those Colombians feel. If you hadn't all passed out when I was talking to your friend, it would have really ended badly, because he very nearly had me. If he hadn't taken pity on my heart full of desire, I might never have found out your serial liar. You lied about your status, you lied about your life. You never mentioned your three children or the fact you have a wife. Now it's England 2, Colombia 0. And I know just how those Colombians feel. It isn't in my nature to pick the winning team. Sometimes I think I'm happy, then I remember it's a dream. No, it isn't in my nature to ever pick a winner. I will always pick a bastard who would have me for his dinner. I can never possess the object of my desire, 'cause he's bound to turn out to be a serial liar. Okay, I didn't mention my kids, I thought I'd wait a bit. But I am free and single, and he's a lying git. 'Cause he lied about his status, he lied about his life. He forgot he had three children, he forgot he had a wife. Now it's England 2, Colombia 0. And I know just how those Colombians feel. So I got into a taxi and sobbed all the way home. Called my friend up in Sao Paulo and cried down the phone. I played some tragic music and I lay down to die. But later I awoke and I hadn't stopped crying. You should never have kissed me, you tasted of deceit. Your perfume was adultery, but I'm not a piece of meat. So I'll be the one that you couldn't acquire. I found out in time that I'm losing my voice.
But you're still...
You're a serial liar. I have lost it now. Hang on.
You should never have... I should never have kissed her. I tasted of deceit. I tasted of deceit.
My perfume was adultery, but you're not a piece of meat.
She's not, but I thought she was a piece of meat. So she was the one I couldn't acquire. When she found out in time I'm a serial liar. I lied about my status, I lied about my wife. She pitied my three children, and she pitied my poor wife. But I could go to hell, because she's buggered off to Brazil.
I have.
And it's still England 2. Hey, Colombia. You do the last note.
Oh my God, my voice is gone.
Colombia, Colombia.
Male version of that. Just gleefully deception.
That's right, yeah. I lied about my status. I lied about my wife. I forgot my three children. And I forgot my wife. And that's so I forgot my wife. But
that was
England 2, Colombia 0. But I know just how the Colombians feel.
Isn't it? God, with his really fit butt, didn't tell her I was married or nothing.
So I lied about my status. I lied about my life. I didn't mention my three children or the fact I had a wife. But it's England 2, Colombia 2. And I know just how those Colombians feel.
You couldn't acquire. I found out it- lied about your life. And I pity your three children, and I pity your poor wife. So you can go to hell. I'm going to Brazil. Still, it's England too. Colombia.
I think, well, you want to stop there? Or is it stopped?